The only thing I don't really like is that undersurface. It's got a plasticky finish to that undersurface grill. Maybe that can be wrapped for someone who wants that. Maybe a carbon fiber wrap or even a carbon fiber replacement to this would be amazing. Now, when we come to the side of the vehicle, it is clearly seen that this is made for aerodynamics. The sloping rear arches and the low profile of the vehicle give it a drag coefficient of just 0.24.